young boy at the age of 5. My mama said I'm gonna be the greatest man alive.